So what had happened was that there was this lady who was doing an article for a magazine about the nightlife and DJs in Punjab, etc. So I used to DJ at that point. So she called me and I had just decided not to DJ anymore. So she was like, oh, you know what, I know a guy who's looking to collaborate and then maybe I can introduce you to him. So I said, cool. So she finished the article and then she introduced us. And that's how we went.